Oh, puppies! And a dragon? Where's that dragon? I heard it. Is there a dragon over there? I hear the dragon. There you are. Come over here. Where'd he go? He's not on my map.
Don't see that every day.
What are you looking at? There's a lot of things here that you possibly couldn't see every day.
Get ready. Trouble ahead.
Hmm? Oh, just a skeleton.
Never should have come here.
Thank you, Evgard. I believe this guy was getting rest? No. Okay. Oh, a human heart. A bar that's been reversed. That's weird. Still groaning? Okay, I'm gonna need you to get out of the way of my health bar. A claw for every metal. I just found the iron claw. Yeah, I think there's a claw for every metal too. Is that an eyeball? I think there's someone behind this door looking for me.
Must have scared him off.
New spell learned, Stone Flesh. I didn't want to buy this one because it would have been a waste of money because I'd never use it. But getting for free, sure. Oh, that reminds me. I should get the next stage of... the next stage of destruction magic spells. Oh, seriously? He wasn't using that, he was using... Whoa, is he... does he have one frost spell in one hand and one frost spell in the other?
While you still can.
Delver? What kind of chief is that? What this is? Oh my god. It's an underwater closet. Hilarious. Oh, it's the bridge. Wait, is that it? Hi, Asgard, how'd you get up here? Why is clairvoyance not working?
Come on.
Not much to say here. Just some exploring, I guess. I wonder if these broken soul gems have a soul in them before they broke it. Kind of like in the, is it wrong to pick up girls in a dungeon anime? Bit of a spoiler there for Kazmir, but by the time it goes on to YouTube, I'm pretty sure it'll be quite some time. are you watching that show, Golden Kazmir? But maybe now I will. Don't know. Oh, is it wrong to pick up girls in a dungeon? Such a good show. The second season, though? Really throwing me there. Really throwing me. I think the main character is going to sacrifice himself to save this fox girl. Like, that's clearly the way it's going to go. Like, he's gonna trade himself? There we are. What the heck? Oh my god, someone just flew out of that door. Not cool.
Is someone there?
Okay, let's step away so that when they sneak their way through, I won't be near it this time. So, like, the fox girl has super magic eastern fox powers, and if they trap her soul into a soul gem and then shatter it, they can share the fox powers for everyone in their guild. And that really destroys the soul of the fox girl. So that's a really interesting concept right there. Oh, and for comedy reasons, the goddess who is commanding the guild to do this wants the main character for herself, because some other goddess wants them. So that's why I think he's going to end up trading himself for the Fox Girl. Because his guild is super underpowered compared to this other goddess's guild. And they're threatening war. And he's like, shit. I can't do it with another war. I barely won the last time. And then they start mocking him. Ha ha ha, I thought you were going to save the Fox Girl. All because I threatened to kill your guild? I'm like, what the heck? Pretty interesting, yeah. The first season was really mostly laying the groundwork, but the second season, they did a really good job. Really? You gonna do that? Come on! All that food eating? One of the skeletons with that. I was trying to get all of the skeletons. What? One hit? Oh man, I need to fix my armor. Let's try something else. He have this much magic. Come on, not fair. There we are. summoned Daedra up to level 20 are sent back to Oblivion? What? Wow. Do you guys promise not to move around? Oh yeah, the black star, that's what I'm here for. Oh, there it is. Wait. And this is... a soul gem? It's huge! That's so impractical. Wind chimes in a dungeon? Really? I think I hear a dragon.
Whoosh!
Now, I'm supposed to do something with the RK thing. Oh, well, I'm already here. Why don't I go over there? Why is this thing... Oh, because it's an exit. Okay. So along the riverbed should be just right over here. What the? Was that a chorus? Nope, it's a spider. It should be right here. There it is. I have to set that off or Uthgard will walk right on it. I still only got a grand in the Black Soul Gem. So humans are grand? Because I know I put human in this. I'm going to try that again. Human. Wait, I'm supposed to kill this guy? Soul captured. Grand. I can only put grand in the Black Soul Gems. Staff of Tandle. More staves. Uthgard, where are you? Yeah, I kind of need you.
We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take?
Hmm.
Let's go.
Was this guy raised, but trapped in this cage? That was a dumb thing to do. Wikipedia says that humanoids can only be captured in Black Soul Gems, but are grand souls. Okay, that makes more sense. So they're called grand, but that's just what the humans are. So then there is no black souls, it's just called grand. Confusing. What happens if I soul trap a skeleton? What is going on here? I didn't do that. Oh, am I done? Cleared. Oh, okay. Well, I got some petty gems in there, so I might as well kill some more goats.
There's a cave here. Perfect hideout for...
What?
Huh?
That's what I said. We were just in there. Did we enter from the wrong side? Where'd you go? Ah, so far over there.
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
Now, I think I saw a tiger here. Nope, just mammoths. Oh, no. Oh my god, do you have to sit here now? Okay. Sleeping Tree Cave? Oh, okay. So where did that giant go?
Whoosh! Ah!
Not what I meant to do. You can hotkey rip. You can't do hotkey with controller. You can't? I use the directional pad and it does that. Oh shoot, there's another one. Ow! Yeah, the directional pad, it pulls up the this thing right here. That right there. Oh shoot, too soon. I just see you scrolling through menus a lot. You mean this menu? And he did. Asgard! Keyboard, you can number the favorites to hit one for sword. Meh. Yeah, this is fine as is. Oh shoot, and I don't have my pickaxe. Sad. I just like the favorites menu, it's fine. What was I doing?